We've laid the cables and the wires. We've split the wood and stoked the fires. We've lit our town so there is no place for crime to hide. Our little church is painted white, and in the safety of the night, we all go quiet as a mouse, since the word is out that God is in the house. God is in the house. God is in the house. Any day now he'll come out. God is in the house. Morrow sneaks in the White House. Computer geeks in the schoolhouse. Drug freaks in the crack house. We don't have that stuff here. We got a tiny little force, but we need them, of course, for the kittens in the trees. And at night we're on our knees, as quiet as a mouse, for God is in the house. God is in the roaming the streets in packs, queer bashers with tire jacks, lesbian counterattacks. That stuff is for the big cities. Our town is very pretty. We have a pretty little square. We have a woman for a mayor. Our policy is firm but fair. Now that God is in the house. God is in the house. God is in the house. Any day God is in the house. Well-meaning little therapists, goose-stepping, 12-stepping teetotalitarianists, the tipsy, the reeling, and the drop-down piss. We got no time for that stuff here. Zero crime, no fear. We've bred all our kittens white, so you can see them in the night. And at night we're on our knees, as quiet as a mouse, since the word got out. From the north down to the south, no one's left in doubt. There's no fear about if we all hold hands and very quietly shout, hallelujah, God.